What's up, everybody? That Persian guy here, back at it again with that Trap Dead Lockdown Part 4. Alright, so we're gonna continue from where we last left off, which was the graveyard in which we had to find the four items to get something that gave us HP, something like that. So, let's get to it, shall we? Skilly. Oh, why was the FPS weird? Oh, now I'm infected again. Damn it. Oh, boy.
Why don't they stay dead?
Why don't they stay dead? Classic line. Damn, what's up with this FPS? What's going on? Oh, my lord. That looks ridiculously scary. Oh my gosh, I need my skills to recharge. Alright. Ah. My weapon is too weak. Kind of. I mean, strong, but. Yes, I knew. Ah. Oh boy. I hope we find a better weapon in the long run. I can't break this. And I did. Anything particular here? Nope. Invisible building. Alright, and we're gonna attack the skellies. Decomposing redneck. I'm not doing that much damage to. Where are you going? Oh my gosh. To heal. Right. Handgun ammo. Shotgun shells. Now this cemetery is pretty dreary. Not dreary. What is the word? It's creepy looking. And I like this music on in the background. Just kind of this repeating piano. It's kind of like the typical thing you always hear when you go to a cemetery. At least in a video game. I need the right key. Okay. How does one acquire this key? Oop. Can go in here. Maybe we'll get our first piece of the puzzle. Okay, we can't get the canned peas. I can break it. Awesome. Whoa, buddy. Ah. Can we kill him? Can we kill him? Yeah, we can. This guy's easy. Especially with the skill I'm using. Get on. Get on, son. Alright, we got the Potion of Agony. Great. I don't think we got a key, though, yet. Let's test it out. Nope. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to come back here. So, I guess this whole little area. Ooh! Nope. Nothing there. Oh, I hit it! There's the... Yeah. That's okay, though. Maybe we can go in here? Maybe this looks like a little place we can go to? Ooh, yes it is. Alright, let's try it out. Oh, no, I already went in here. I forgot. Water. And our inventory's full. Father Jack. How come Father Jack doesn't help me with anything? Last time I checked, he has a gun. Now, if I recall, one shot to the head.
Why don't they stay dead?
Why don't they stay dead? Alright, well, there's nothing here. I've only got one item. Not too much is going on right now. Just your basic average cemetery and walking around and killing. I wish they kind of made like two items, not four. Otherwise, it's just kind of dragging the game along, you know? I don't even know where to go. Oh, wait, there's an opening right here. Don't tell me I need it. Okay, good. I was about to say, if I needed a key or whatever, I would have gone mad. Screw you, Skelly. That's right, I'll dodge all your moves. Ooh. That weapon looks good. Oh, I wanna... we don't need... Oh, I can sell that though. There we go. This weapon looks... Oh, this weapon does so much more damage. Sweet. I guess purple is like the best. Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely. A little bit, but you know, it's just enough. Okay, gonna break that. Nothing there. This game's pretty long for how long we've been playing it. Ooh, emerald. I guess we can sell those, get some good money. Alright. Any more skeletons gonna randomly come out of a grave? Gravedigger, where you at? And he doesn't know I'm here. Oh, nope, he does. Bam, bam, bam. There we go. That's my favorite skill. Awesome. I don't know why I don't use those grenades. I just don't feel like it, you know? Alright, same thing. Like, I know my character can use grenades, but there's something about them, I just don't want to use them. Even though I could. Nah, forget it. Then I would have to unequip my two-handed. Gotta eat that food. That protein going on with whatever we're eating. But is that? Oh, I thought there was a bag on his head. There we go. Your helmet is damaged. Oh no, we don't have a helmet anymore. It's okay. We'll probably meet up with the trader soon enough. I'm surprised we haven't met up with one yet. Oh, beer. Oh, we definitely need some beer.
Why don't they stay dead?
Yes, forget it. Why don't they stay dead? Because they're zombies. And they're undead, technically. Oh my god, another double-headed axe? That's like the second one in a row. Or the third. Oh, we're doing okay. Ah. Okie dokie. Oh. Alright, we got him. And the FPS is a little laggy for some reason. Don't know why it's doing that. Yeah, there's just a lot of things going on, but I don't really see that happening. Ooh, vodka! Why would someone want that to refill themselves? If anything, I should give you like mana? Not health. It probably does. Ooh, minor vaccine, we need those. Ugh. Imagine doing that, like you're in the zombie apocalypse, you always find these vaccines everywhere and you're just like, ah! Every single time. Like, how do you even know? How could you feel it? Maybe your body starts to get all shaky, your heart racing, and you get the sweats. Ooh, traitor, traitor. Ah, oh, come on, he's on the other side, damn it. Why you gotta be on the other side, man? Maybe I got a key, but I don't think I did. Because we've just been killing zombies. Oh, I missed one. Can't go through there. Oh. Oh, I walked through a grave. That's... Oh, okay. And the game's now starting to lag more than usual, which I don't... Oh, I know why. It's because I'm downloading something all the same. Well, I'm not. It's updating something. But I'm sure that'll be done soon enough, so we don't have to deal with these problems. Did I miss something? I don't think I did. I hate how you have to check every corner and every this and that in these kinds of games. You miss one little spot, and that's it. Alright, there's water. Just the gate we came out of. There's this, which I don't remember being there. Ooh, blue pillow. That's worth it. I love the item generation in these kinds of games. Like, destroy this little useless thing, and oh, you get this double-headed axe that's, like, really OP. Oh, man. Oh, come on. It's just... They're just... Come on, just go through it like you... Fine, I'll walk all the way around. Can't have vodka. This inventory's full. Gosh. This is just a little bit infuriating to kind of just walk around. And maybe I got a key and I don't know it. Let's check. Oh, wait, I do have a key. I think we're good. Possibly. Oh, there it is. Ooh, a katana, but my class doesn't use katana for some reason. Even though it'd be totally badass for a guy that size to use a katana. Dang, he could take like a lot of hits, I'm sure. Yes, I know I have skill points, but I'm refusing to use them yet because I don't need to. Open sesame. Yes. Now we can go to a cellar. A sledgehammer. Wow. That would be badass. Don't need that anymore. Don't need an AK machine gun or a broad axe, or a long wrench, or a double axe, or a military sword, hunting rifle. Ooh, heavy axe. What the heck? I didn't even know I had those. Ah, I should be paying attention more, huh? what else do I want to sell? I don't know what those credit cards do. Emerald, handgun, shotgun, gold bar. Oh, we're about to get hella buddy right now. Ooh. Ooh. Deal. Oh man, we got hella money. Alright, okay, hold up. Hold on. So we have this heavy axe that I guess we had all along. And we have a pickaxe. I'll use the heavy axe. Alright, well, what else do you have? Do you have any? Oh, I like those. We need those for sure. And I... What? You don't have any armor or anything? Come on! Come on! Fine. That's okay. He gave us this... Made me realize I had this weapon, which I didn't know I had. Let's see how much damage we can do now. Still not... Still four hits in the end. Oh, gosh. Oh, boy. Oh, wait. Let's get a big crowd. Ah! That's what I thought. That's how it's done. Oh my gosh, this guy owns. See? That's how you do it. Now we need tough gloves. That's great. Ooh, it's literally one hit now. That's awesome. Oh, nothing in there. Anything in here? Ooh, a crossbow, but my class probably doesn't use it. Oh, of course I need another key. That's okay. Double-headed axe. Probably not as good as the weapon I have right now. Ah, blessed oil. Probably not for my class. And let's... Yeah. Alright. What? I need the right key for this, I need the right key for that. Where am I gonna find that key? Is it just these zombies are gonna give it to me? I hope so. I don't know where to find them. Alright, let's just go to every grave. Oh, I have a key. Oh, okay. Could have told me I picked up a key. Or maybe I just wasn't paying attention. Funeral director. Looks like he has a crossbow in his hand. I'm a little worried. Owie. Ow. You won't kill me. As long as I have this skill on, I am untouchable. Okay, that's a little bit unfair, I must admit. This skill. Sweet, we got three items. I just want to take a look at this skill real quick. Attributes, no. Reduce damage taken by 50% for a period of 12 seconds. I don't take any damage at all. I don't know about that. It's more like, oh, 100 damage. 100%. Alright, so we got another key, which probably is the door. It's the key to unlock this door. And this item is still pretty good. Ugh, eyes. Alright, checkpoint reached. We are in the other graveyard. I'm assuming all these people are going to come from the ground, aren't they? This place ain't just empty like this for no reason. Yep, where is he? I want to destroy this first. Blood bag O. Don't know what that's going to do for us. Where is he? I like how the music gets intense, like... Oh, that usually stops, it comes back. Oh, there's the boss. What the hell? What the? Oh, we had to wait? Oh shit, I used my skill. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. We're gonna wait. Alright, good. We're gonna use it. Ow! 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 Ah. We're gonna use it. We got a couple seconds left. Yeah, done. Ah. Whew. I was actually stressing out a little bit there. Are there any items in here? Nope. Just a small little room. I gotta admit, that skill is a little unfair. 12 seconds? Should be at least like 3 seconds. I mean, I am playing the game on normal. It's a little bit, you know, hard and easy, but still. Now, don't get me wrong, I like the skill because it helps because I won't die at all. I want you to repair that. Do you have anything else? For some reason, to get new items. Okay, good.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with
you. Alright, well, we did it. We got all the items. It is all good to go. Oh my gosh, I still have to go all the way around. This is ridiculous. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Look at our guy. Look at him. Look at him. He looks so proud. He's just a big guy. He's like, you know what? Yeah, I did all that. I did. Okay, there he is. Alright, combine it, do your crap. Go through the gate. Alright, are you gonna holy matrimony? Make it using your... Come on, Father Jack. You can do it. All right.
Here. I'm pop.
I will.
God bless.
Explore the ultimate. Make your way to the hospital and look for Dr. Vincent in the labs. In his labs. All right. So we're off to go. Wow, this game surely does have a lot to do. Are we gonna fight straight gangs now? I mean, okay. Alright, we are.
Yo, boy, get over here. My boss.
Hey, player! Where do you think you're going?
Player! Where do you think you're going?
Get through and reach the hospital.
This is my turf.
Your turf? You have a turf in the zombie apocalypse?
Big boss tells them
Big Balls.
Big Balls, and I ain't telling you so. You better play by the rules, dog, if you want to make it.
I feel like he's such a stereotype. What, like a,
what do you
like
want?
A king crime it is.
Where do I stop? The whole fucking hood has gone to shit. And let's say that some of my proteges didn't have a chance to pay their debts. You dig? I need some collecting done, since my homeboys here are too afraid of the fucking zombies. It's hard to find someone that has the stones to get things done around here. You hear what I'm saying?
Okay.
Good. Oh my gosh. You want me to get you money in the zombie apocalypse? At least give me a car. What's up with people just wanting money? Like, I get it. When the zombie apocalypse is done, you could, you know, use that money. But, like, right now, you're in a shit position. Money's not going to get you anything. But, you know, whatever. To each his own, I guess. Still, this is ridiculous. Alright, so I don't see a cash register here. So I guess we're not going in here. And we don't have a car. Or do we? No, we don't. Ooh, blue pills. Holy. Holy crap. Oh, everyone here is destroyed. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I'm so worried. Ah. That was scary. Oh my gosh, there's more. Oh, one little spin and all you all done. So are these random spawning zombies? Because, you know, that's kind of annoying. You gonna get up? Yeah, called it. Ah, my health, my poor health. Oh, ooh, we got a combat jacket. That's what we need. Yeah, we've been using the other jacket for quite a long time. Yep, zombie dog. I find myself trying so hard. Man, are these places I'm going to just useless? Oh, wait. No, usually that means that's the quest, but I guess not. How come I can't use any of these cars? I hate walking. Rotting soldier. I love these generic names, like rotting mechanic, voracious. I've never even heard the word voracious until I played this game. I mean, I wouldn't know what else to call them, but... I love that spinning move. Dang it, he made me infected. Okay, am I just going to these places for no reason? Because I'm seeing no cash registers whatsoever. See, the trick is to attack them and then use the skill, I think. Oh, come on, I just killed them. Now all of a sudden these people got up? Oh, heck no, I'm going in. Alright, always kill the torsos. Because those people... Oh, now we got a cash register. How? Because we killed someone. This is ridiculous. But hey, it's okay. Oh, we're going to all the places with a tagged X in them. Okay. Alright. What do you want, zombie dog? Alright, I'm going to the salon. You're done. Oh, yay, we got another one. Awesome. Orange juice. Come on in. Gather around. Yeah! Alright, we're level 19. I wonder if weapon does anything. But intelligence and spiritual, we're not that class, so that's not gonna do as much. And I don't want two skills, so skill tree. The character weapon three times instead of once, triple strike. Oh, one hand melee. Wait. Yeah, no, that's one hand. I don't care about one hand. Defense. Area of effect that increases the character's health by 50%. No. Yeah, I still don't want to use any of my skill points. I don't know. I'm very okay with the ones I'm using right now. We were so weak in the beginning. I was so scared my character wasn't going to be good towards the end of the game, but I think we turned out okay. Oh, a Bible, but that's a weapon. No, I know what you're doing. We're gonna go into the tobacco shop. Aha! Can't get me now. It's worthless. You're not gonna kill me. No matter how hard you try. Until I have the skill on. Oh, almost. We were close. Drink just in case, because I don't want to die. We're almost there. No, oh my gosh. There we go. Alright, we're gonna go into the computer store. Oh boy. Ah, gosh, I always get so nervous. But of course I get infected no matter what. Ooh, portable TV. Alright, so we've cleared all the places. So I think we can meet them back to, I don't know where, honestly. I don't want to fight these guys. But I do want to go in here, just in case. You never know, there could be some good items. I like how there's just one cheerleader in here. Like, what was she doing in the tobacco shop? Damn cheerleaders. Ooh, all these items. Okay, those aren't gonna do anything for us. And then return to Big Balls. Alright, Big Balls, where are you? I wish there was a map option. Like, where you can see the entire map, but I don't think they have that. Pressing start just goes straight to that menu. Unless it's. No, there's no menu. Why does someone want to go here and look at their achievements? Like. Oh, is there a cellar here? And I see his mark on the map. Oh, yeah, wait, what am I saying? I already went to him. Oh, right. There we go. I want to repair this weapon because it's really good. Anything else? Ooh, a Drake flamethrower. 4,000. jungle cargo pants. Oh, I need. Wow. I want all those. Oh, I need the pills. Oh, I have enough money. What am I saying? Of course I do. Deal.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with
you. Oh, don't we look cool? Oh man, we look like a killer now. Awesome. This is good. This is good news. Alright, now we're just trying to look for Big Balls. Which, I don't know where he is. I would think Big Balls would try to help me, if anything, because I'm trying to help him. Oh my gosh. Running away. Machine gun ammo. Sue's sandwich. It's in here. I love that spinning move. It just gets the job done, you know what I'm saying? It's just so good. So good. Okie doke. And steak. I like me some steak. But our inventory's full, so we're not gonna use the steak. Oh, we're there. Ah, da da. All right, big boss. What is it that you need?
Guess what I'm talking
Welcome
about.
To the crew.
Just before I let you through.
Oh my gosh.
There's a bunch of gangbangers I need you to take.
Okay.
Don't look.
Get your thing done, dog.
Why are there gangbangers and this and that and at a time like this in a zombie apocalypse? You know what I'm saying? It's just like we have bigger things to worry about, but I get it. Greed, survival of the fittest, so on and so forth. I don't want to go in there. I just feel like it'll be useless. Alright, what's this? Nothing. Alright, where are the gangbangers at? And I completely missed that hit. This looks like a special room. Any gangbangers in here? Oh. Gag? As in, like, gap? Gag. It looks like the same logo, though. Oh, boy. Decaying soldier. More like dead soldier now. Ha! Huh. I've played this game for too long. I know I need to complete my quest, but I don't even know where to go. I'm just walking around. I don't see any gangbangers around here. Watch, it's going to be in this one room that I didn't look at. Because I thought it would be useless. But hey, I could be wrong. We're going to go in here. And nope, I was right. And we almost died too, which would have been embarrassing by one person. If you could let me know where these gangbangers are at, that'd be cool. But if you don't, that's also, you know, okay. Are they in here? Nope, it's just useless. Arrows, don't need that. Ooh, there's another cellar up here, though. Yeah, two hits. It's the way, I like it. Aha! Gotcha. Watermelon. Oh, I'm a little worried that I'm gonna get hurt. Let's see. You got anything for me? Vaccines are always good. Infection delay. Always need that deal. I need to sell some stuff as well. Don't need that. Or that. Don't need any shotgun shells, or rifle ammo, or handgun ammo, or arrows, or emeralds, or wristwatch, portable TVs. Don't need a lot of these things. We'll keep that bulletproof vest just in case. Go in. Okay. We could have fought them, but, you know, if we didn't need to, why would we? Can we get them before the timer runs out? I think we can. And yeah, we did it. Right in time. What? There's so many gang leaders? Alright, we don't need to kill these people. That's just unnecessary. Anything in here? I can't break this. I will break this. Let's walk around. No, leave me alone. No. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I love it. Yeah, you're done. I think. I hope. Yeah, you're done. You're done for. Ooh, minor vaccine. Anything vaccine, I will take, because vaccine is very, very important. Because you're always constantly getting infected, and you'll never know when you do, and you can never avoid it. So it's best to just take what you can get. Run to the next area. No. Come on, we're a big guy, we can outrun them. I want to go wherever the next... Oh, it's right down there, there's an X. Go away! Oh my god. Alright, fine. You want a piece of this? See? I was giving you a chance to live, but you didn't want it. You didn't take it. Apple. Alright, rotting gang leader. I'm a little worried. And we made it. And we got to level 20 as well. All the more better. Alright, now we're gonna run back. Because we did it. Go away, you monstrous machine operator. I don't know what your agenda is, but I don't want to deal with it. Haha. Finally, I've used that skill. I haven't used it in a while because I thought it was useless when I had the other one. Almost there. We're so close, yet so far. Oh, wait, I want to repair my weapon. You never know, it's just good to repair it. Wait for it. Yeah, and he got stuck behind the dogs.
Nice job, homie.
Thanks for giving me the big boss cell phone for if I ever need help. It's not like I ever wanted your help. You kind of forced me to help you, or I think you were going to kill me. How do we even know where we're at at this point? I mean, a lot of the environments are kind of like the same. I feel like I've been here multiple times. Achievement unlocked, zombie exterminator. Look at us. We're doing good. Alright. Rotting. Oh, we can just go straight through. Oh gosh. Blaster shotgun? Please tell me I can use it. Look at my guy. Aw, dang it. He looks like he'd use a shotgun. You know what I'm saying? That's okay. We're at the hospital, though. I mean, this looks like a hospital, to say at least. No! Super vaccine. We have some food. Gosh, I am trying. I'm trying a lot harder than I should right now. I'm just always looking at my health, because it can lower pretty quickly and you can die just like that. So I don't want to die, you know. Because dying, I don't know what happens if you die in this game. I mean, I died once, but I didn't. I don't know if it made me, like, lose anything or money or. Usually it's money. 750 fear. I've noticed it's a little harder to level up now. Which is cool. Because before it was like, level up, level up. Wait, speaking of level up. Skills. Oh, we're almost at the highest level. Alright. Oh, we got a vaccine. Oh, we got a tough guy. Oh. I'm worried. Owie. None. Crazy none. We need that skill back. You're not gonna hurt me, not today. No. Alright, good. Got some milk too. Milk is good for the bones. I like how that door's open normally instead of just.
Thank you, my friend.
I'm looking for Dr. Vincent.
Yes, he does. Dr. Vincent and his team have a laboratory on the first. I'm not sure.
Are they on the first floor? Oh, we got a key. Pizza. When in doubt, pizza. And we are infected, but now we're not. At least we have a new change of scenery, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just nice. And something is popping up. And oh my gosh. As okay, fix it. Just checking. I believe my camera has been misplaced while I've been playing this entire time. Oh no, I don't want that. So I just realized that, so I apologize that it shifted without me noticing. That's okay, because we're going to keep playing. That's kind of what matters. Is this the right key? Yes it is! Are we finally going to meet the mastermind behind all this? Not if I keep on getting infected. Why was... Did I just destroy the entire door when I just opened it? No! Get over here! No! Oh my gosh. No. You cannot be by yourself. I like how we get like only like 15 cash. It's like, wow, that's really... That's a lot. I've never seen like 100 cash. Or like 500,000 just... 15 or 20, maybe 10 sometimes. What? Oh wait, did we find a key? Oh, we got a key card. So you're telling me that we unlocked this door for no reason. Or maybe that was just another area we can go to. I'm not following this. This is very strange. Very, very strange indeed. That's it? This is the area? Maybe I just got what I got, and I didn't see that I grabbed it. Oh, I got an OR key card, but I don't know if that was before I came here or not. Oh, well, we'll check. Oh, okay, there's an upstairs. Sweet. So, this is the first floor, then. Oh, no, let's get a big group together. Rather kill them all at once. Alright, got a big group. Gotta circle them around. Aren't I the popular one? And turn on this, and then swing away. Yes. That's the way to do it. Oh boy. Nice. I am once again trying very, very hard. You know what? I'm not going to open those, because I don't need to. It doesn't seem like it's necessary. Because I don't get a lot of XP for killing them. Alright, checkpoint reached. Ooh, plum juice. Dang it. I wanted it. I don't feel like dropping anything and going through the menu. What's the point of breaking this door if there's nothing in here? Oh, nice. Oh, crap. Did my weapon break? What the? Shit. Oh, it broke. Oh my gosh. That's annoying. Ah, crap. Good thing I had this other one. I knew to have this one. Oh wait, actually, let's use the other one I picked. Yeah, the pickaxe. At least. Did I just... Dang it.
Who are you? What?
I'm looking for Dr. Vincent. My dog.
Dr. Vincent is insane. All of this is his fault. He brought that medallion when I discovered the doctor's in, but we must.
Alright, so this guy's got the... Yeah, dude, just leave, you know, without me. It's not like you might die, possibly, with all the zombies around. Is he trying to fight? I mean, I appreciate it. Don't get me wrong, because... I can only do so much, but your fists aren't gonna do much. There you go. Lock that door. Oh, wow. This is very interesting. Come on, Dr. Black. Dr. Black. Oh, these guys are done for. No! Awesome. 10 cash. Alright, so are we done with Dr. Black? Or did he just become one of them? No, Dr. Black. I'm sorry, this is probably... Yeah, that was Dr. Black's eye. We did it. And we just removed his eye, which is... Well, we had to do it. Ah, here's our enemy, Dr. Vincent. My life's work, my dream of creating new life, it finally worked. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, there's three of them. Oh my lord, okay. Oh, they're all done. Gosh. Oh, crap. No, I didn't. Shoot. I didn't press it in time. That was my bad. Oh, they're... I don't have to do it again. That's kind of lame. That's like playing Dark Souls and be like, hey, I almost killed them. And then you come back and you only had a couple hits left. That's okay. I mean, how do I... The Witch's Bane here? Okay, what happens now? Do I have to run away? Is this whole place gonna blow up, or... Investigate the hospital and see where I can find him? Wait, what? But where'd he go? Oh, I just skipped on dialogue. That was my fault. I did put the Witch's Bane there. Right, I guess he just dipped. I should have called Big Balls to see if he could have helped me out. Where'd he go? I will find you, Dr. Vincent. You will pay for your crimes. Wait, no, not in here. You're making me go through all this. I've gone a long way. Well, this guy. I mean, if I was him, I'd be like, man, I've been through it all. I've seen zombies, I've seen God knows what. Alright, is anyone else here? Or I have to just look around the entire hospital to maybe find him somewhere? That is annoying. Ooh, I'm gonna go back to this. Oh my. This is kind of annoying. Find clues? What do you mean clues? As in like the footprints? Alright, I would have left the hospital. But, well, alright, I'll go back in. Prepare.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business
with you. Yeah, we can use our heavy axe again. Don't it? Do not. Oh, I'm not gonna make that joke. It's an overly used joke. Alright. We're gonna explore then, I guess, because I don't see what else we can do in this predicament. So we're just gonna look around and hope for the best that we'll find him. I mean, are those blood footprints his, maybe? Possibly. Skimmed milk? But, you know, I'll do it. Was he in this point in the Seuss's room that I broke into earlier? Nope. He's not. He was not. I don't know where you went, Dr. Vincent, but wherever you went, I want to find you so I can continue on with my life. I'll be honest, I don't really like the game's variety. I'm getting kind of tired of the kill these mini bosses that all look the same and then go into an area that looks the same and then fight the enemies that look the same. And fight the same enemies with the same attacks that look the same. And get randomly infected. I feel like you getting infected is not even like a big deal in this game. Like you would think, oh no, I'm infected, crap. Like, oh what? I didn't even know there was an area here. Well, even then, I don't think it's gonna do much. There's nothing here. Okay. Nothing I can do there. I'll look in here again. I mean, I put the... You need to apply the Witch's Bane here, which is what I did. And it says investigate the hospital. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know there was a door you can go to. I'm so dumb. Should have done that. But that's okay, we repair our weapons. That was important. You know what, how about I just don't go in there and I go this way, because apparently that's... Oh my lord, ooh. I can do it, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it, oh crap. Oh my gosh. Stressing out. Looking at my health. Not even stressing. was a close one. Ugh. Alright, vaccine. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Don't make me call Big Balls on you. Man, there's so many episodes. Time to put an end to it. Let's do it. Boss fight. Thing we've been waiting for this entire time. And a room with nothing in it, I don't think. It's time to end it all, Big Balls. Flame thrower worker? Why? Oh, come on. Where's the flamethrower worker? Too bad that grip shotgun's not gonna do me any favors. Oh, you're dead. I like how I was just like, nope, I don't get hurt. Yep, you're done, son. You're done. Oh, wait. Factory key. Oh wait, this is the factory in which our daughter works at. Yay! We can find her and tell her how much we love her and miss her. And let me guess, she turned into a zombie. Watch. Ooh, and juke. And juke all these zombies. Oh, looks like they got red eyes, which means they're a lot scarier, like a Dead Rising.
Where are the remaining scientists that work?
Why don't we kill him? Oh. Oh, you're dead. You're so dead. You ain't got nothing on my spin. You're done. Got you.
How can I...
This is the place from where I've been confused. There's no way...
No. But I can blow this...
Yes, I can. I'm gonna blow it up. That was the most keycard malfunction.
What's up, homie? Where you at?
Oh my gosh.
You didn't call, so I thought you got combo.
I'm kinda busy right now.
That's so dog. Well, meet me at
Good old Big Boss, always there, you know, to help me out. Pardon me. Meet at the factory gate, as in like where I first entered. Hey, Big Boss is gonna help us. There is good in the world. Oh, I hope the gate's right here. Cause then we get to kill him. What's up, man? Okay, now I gotta go back inside. I thought you were gonna do it for me! That's okay. I understand not everything is gonna be on you. Because. Wait, but shouldn't we, like, look around for our daughter? Like, what if she's somewhere here? And then we blow her up? Oh my god, fine, I'll destroy these people. Oh my gosh, my skill's not equipped. There we go. Done. Alright, got our demolition charges. Where are they? Well, if it's a keycard malfunction, then how do I open the door? Don't tell me I need to put a demolition charge right there. Well, I didn't look around last time, so I'm gonna keep doing that. Flame grenade. And he died. We got Dr. Vincent. What if I'm just insanely stupid and I'm just doing something very, very wrong? Oh! Is that where it's supposed to go? I'm so confused. chaos skill. I like how he goes away, like, oh, yep, you're busy, I'll come back. Then, what the heck do I do? Well, those are lights. Oh my gosh. Man. Find the means to destroy William Fletcher's factory. Oh my gosh, he had the key card all this time and I didn't know that I could use that. How disappointing. At this point, I'm just trying to just finish this game. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've had enough. I mean, there's just so much I can do with tedium. I mean, this game is extremely repetitive, and I know that in this genre, that's what you're supposed to do. But I've played, like, you know, I'm not going to compare it to, like, Torchlight or Diablo, but how come those games didn't make me feel like I was kind of, you know, I just wish they added more to this. You know, if they didn't have the budget or anything for it, then that's understandable, but other than that, it's just kind of hard to be like, yeah, it's a good game, because I mean, it's swinging. Like, who swings that like that? Who goes, like, head top first? Oh my gosh. I hate these ones that run away. And then they get all this health by eating something out of thin air. Ouch. Minor vaccine. Oh no, we're naked. Blessed jacket. Oh, we have so many camo. Alright. No. Alright, we did it. We're gonna go down this way. See what's here. Don't feel like fighting any of these people at all. So we're just gonna skip past them. I'm assuming I'm supposed to put the charges on those. On those canisters. Because I was given 3, and there's 3. It's okay, mechanic. You'll die with the rest of them in the explosion. So let's see. Let's do this. How do I get to them? Am I going up here? Probably. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, those things are huge. I like how we just became, like, best friends with, like, the biggest dealer, or the kingpin leader. He's like, yeah, man, I got you. I mean, thanks, but... Oh my gosh, I just want to finish this game at this point. Where do I go to put the detonators down? I don't see Big Red X. Your weapon is broken. Damn it. It's okay, we'll just use the pickaxe then. That one's kind of broken too. Oh, there's a room over here. Wait, I gotta apply the skill, which is annoying. Blood bag. Skip fighting you because it's unnecessary. I don't want them following me. And we just destroy. destroyed a recycle bin with our bare hands. Alright. Anything we can use? Minor magazines. Deal. We can sell stuff, but it doesn't really matter at this point. Skip you. Really don't feel like doing it right now. Go here. Oh, okay, there we go. There's one demolition charge. Watch out. That Persian guy is here to destroy this entire building. We got one more left. Actually, I'm going to sneeze. Oh, there's one more. Demolition charge. Alright. One more left. We did it. I have a minute to escape. And I don't know if that means escape. I don't know where you want me to escape, because escape the entire factory, like as in where I'm going to right now.
I smell death.
Because if this isn't the right way to go, we're kind of screwed. Oh, we did it. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah. Holding place.
Dissemination point of origin is finally destroyed. Dr. Vincent has been dealt with. But this isn't over. I'll find this William Fletcher. He better have the answers I need.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh. How long is this game? I mean, I guess it makes sense. Fletcher Industries is like the always on me, dog. Ain't nobody want to deal with any of this right now. Oh, this reminds me of like that part in Left 4 Dead 2 on the bridge with all the zombies and everything. Oh shit. I could kill all these people, but I'm not going to. Instead, I'm just gonna skip them. Because it's, what have we been saying throughout this playthrough? Tedious! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. Oh, wait. Get him in a crowd. Come this way. Don't get me stuck. Alright, good. Oh boy. It's okay. We did it. Woo! Checkpoint reached. Leave me alone, zombie dog. Alright, yes. Always gonna repair that, because it's the best weapon we have so far. And vaccines are always good. Steak. Plum juice. Alright. I'm glad you enjoy our business. Even though I've seen you a million times.
I need your help. Kill these
You kidding me, man? Yeah, you got a gun. Oh shit. Yeah, that needs help. Come on, man, kill him. You don't do any damage. How does this guy know I was gonna be here? Oh, can we drive this? No, we can't. I like how this one man is just gonna gonna own the entire apocalypse. Just like that, on his own. Forget the military, the SWAT, the CIA. Nope, it's all about the butcher and the... I think he was a butcher at a restaurant. And if you can please land this helicopter, that'd be fantastic. There you go. Green pill. We haven't really gotten infected in a while, which is awesome. Sledgehammer. Gotta be kidding me. Aw. You hear that scream? That's kinda messed up. Aw, it doesn't do anything. It literally does zero damage. Okay, no, it doesn't do zero. It's just 210. Okay, we are here on this roof. Excuse me, I don't want to fight any of you because I don't have to. Because it's just wasting time. So we're gonna skip all of you. Executive, hey, I haven't seen that before. And we're gonna keep on going, get to the good stuff. Yeah, sniper rifle's not gonna do me any good. I don't use guns. Alright. Damn, this is a huge rooftop. Checkpoint reach. Awesome. We're slowly but surely getting there. Alright. Ow. Oh, come on! I can't find him, I just choose not to because it's just a waste of time. When you're in my way, there's nothing else I can do. And you got trapped. Gonna keep on going. Until I find what I need to find, because this is enemies. Why does it say enemies 2 out of 2 when it just says I need to find and explore? Getting there. We're almost there. Checkpoint reached. Is this the place? Ah. Best training executive. Oh, is he dead? He's dead. Right. You know what happens. Loaded executive? Oh boy. I know where to go next. I have to go all the way back and go to that other side of that roof. Oh my gosh, move. It's not gonna move. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're almost there. We're just gonna be on this rooftop doing what we always do. What have we been saying throughout this whole entire video? Tedium, yeah. But hey, we've seen some new AI, like bloated executive. They're just reskins of the butcher or whatever. Alright, we're almost there, we're almost there, we're almost there. Kind of, I think. Oh, there's a traitor on the roof. Ah, go away. Not having anything else better to do. Yeah, I was right here. Then we go. We're gonna go up this way, and there's the traitor. Please repair my weapons. Well, unless you have a better weapon, I can use. I can always use another. Wow, stone chainsaw does 600 damage. I'm down. My inventory is full. That's a 600 damage, though. That's a lot of damage. Now let's buy all the vaccines and the hot dogs.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, we can do that. Oh my gosh, this weapon does hella damage. That's awesome. And I can still use my one skill. Oh my gosh. Ah, yes, we're there, and we found a really good weapon. Can we do it? Is this it? Oh my gosh, there's hella people here. Just don't want to get hurt by them. Alright, let's juke everybody. Is that a basketball court? No, I'm stupid. That's not a basketball court. Go down. Oh, the box. The box is missing a working fuse. How? Oh my gosh. Now I have to look for a fuse. Are you kidding me? No! That means I gotta kill everyone here. Hey, we leveled up. Oh man, that did a lot of damage, actually. Come on, fatty. Come on, someone give me the thing. It is a basketball court. That's an awesome roof. It has a basketball court. Can't just take a part of yourself and eat it. That's not how it works. Does this guy have the parts? I can't even go back. Okay, guess there's no turning back. Is there something we can destroy here that has a part? Maybe. Well, we leveled up, so. Oh, we gone. Strength only. What's the last skill? The character delivers multiple strikes with the chainsaw with increased damage. Ooh, I like that. Bazooka damage. Damage dealt with chainsaw increased by that. When receiving a fatal blow that would kill the character instead of dying, there's 10%. Yeah, we're literally a chainsaw massacre guy now. Like, this is gonna be. And we're okay. Oh, is it in here? No, it's not. This thing better open, or else I'll be like, I don't know what to do. Open, 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 open. Yes! Awesome. I like this forest area. Aha! Look at that. Look at that. You're done. Dang, this chainsaw does a massive amount of damage. It's awesome. Been looking for a weapon like this for a while. Oh, we're stacked on vaccines. Move. Get out the way. Get out the... Oh, I'll stop. I'm sorry, this is the first song that popped in my head. We're getting there. We're gonna fight. We have an elevator key. Man, this is a big-ass roof. I've never seen so many buildings connected to each other in this way. ever. Not even in a video game. Actually, maybe. Don't quote me on that. Oh my gosh, we're almost there. We're getting there. Almost there. Ah, so close. I can almost taste it. Oh, I can taste the tedium. Ha! Oh, bad joke. Oh no, we're stuck. Oh no, we're not stuck. Which way to go? Up, down, left, right. Oh, we're in juke. I am the juking master. Well, this boss is just gonna get owned with the weapon I have right now. I mean, it's pretty much over. Almost there, almost there. I go around. All these enemies want to kill me. Not today. Ooh, there's a seller. I want to talk to him. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Almost there. Almost there, almost there. Almost there! All right, there. No, I don't want. Clear. Yes. Bye. Ooh, a ring. And a necklace. And gloves and... Oh my gosh, all this good stuff. Oh, I have no money. Oh, that's okay. I'll get hella money. Yeah, I have to sell a bunch of crap. Then I'll have it. Yeah. So we want to buy that deal.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you.
A physical resistance. I want a lot of emerald. No. Gosh. Tough gloves, hardening gloves. I want tough gloves. Right, I think we're here. This is it. Wait, what the heck was that? Alright. You need to complete your quest first. Which is- ow! Ow! Hey! Alright. Bulletproof vest. Cause that is just a no-no. Okay, I know what I need to do. Okay, alright, calm down. These guys have guns. Dodge. Come here. There we go. Much better. Gosh. Ow, we're naked. Oh, we leveled up. We need, because they destroyed it. I'm trying extremely hard because we're gonna run out of food. Ouchie. Come on, please tell me there's someone else.
Trespassers will be shot.
Well, at least we kill them quickly. It's done and done once. Can't open that door with a chainsaw. I love how they like wait and they're like, should I shoot? Should I not shoot? Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Are we almost there? Almost there. To killing everyone. Should be. There's only three guys left. Where are you at? I will find you.
Shoot on sight.
Shoot on sight. Aha. That's one. This part kind of reminds me of like Hotline Miami. Just busting into a room and killing all these people that have guns. Alright, we did it. Killed all your people. I didn't complete the quest. Oh, well, maybe I have to go back there. Going back here, going back there. Aha!
How did you get past my security?
Because I have a chainsaw.
The scientists? Vincent's team? They're not here anymore that plans to carry on Vincent. You're the one who destroyed... I invested in his crazy ideas. Because Colonel Roman assured me the doctor would be able to bring my... But he lied.
What were you...
My sweet Dr.
So he wanted his daughter back. What the hell? Wait, why'd you just stand there? What the hell was that? I guess it's justice? Well, they're dead. Okay, that was very abrupt.
Colonel, what have you done? Over
and out. Loving it. Wait, do we have any skills? Yes, we do. Gosh. Over and out. Loving the one-liners. Alright, we're out on the street. Zombie dog. No one can deal with this weapon. This weapon's too much for anyone. It is extremely OP and it's fast, which I like. Oh my gosh! Now we have to go to the base? I mean, are we just gonna kill everyone we see now? Because they have some sort of part in this? What does he have? Does he have our daughter? Are we even looking for our daughter anymore? I mean, come on, this is ridiculous. No, I'm not going to go look around and do the other things, because what have we been saying for the 8th time in this video? Tedium! Nope, we're just going to skip past all this, because it's not going to give me much XP, it's not going to do anyone a favor, and confront Colonel Ramon. Roman. That was useless. Please open. Of course I need the right key. And where am I gonna fight the right key? Oh, that was only good for one person. And wait. Oh man, I didn't want to use
it. Can you help me with the
I have to find two random lockets. Is there one in here? No, of course not. Alright, I'm gonna find these lockets. Mutant skeleton? That's new. Find the lockets for the Wanderer. Is it in here? Probably. No, it's rockets. Yeah, we found one. Why is the colonel so far? Is it in here? Nope. Is it in here? Yes, it is. Yay, we leveled up. I'm gonna run back. There. I'm gonna talk to this wanderer and give him these lockets, I guess he wanted. Alright, now we got the key. Now we're gonna go confront the colonel. Awesome. I'm a zombie destroyer. Haha. Alright, let's go to the trader real quick so we can. Oh, long chainsaw. This does even more damage. Oh my gosh. Deal. Okay, I can sell a lot of stuff. Like this double-headed. And these watches. And rifle ammo. Oh, we've got an even better chainsaw. And that's not even putting all my strength up. Oh my lord. Oh, we're gonna skip all these people. We don't need to fight them. I need a key to open this, really? Oh, hey, look, there's another wanderer. How freaking.
How did you get?
You're all done. I have to get it. Find and kill the skeletons and collect the bones. Gosh darn it. Alright, there's one bone. You know what? I want to use this one for now. Hey, get over here. Okay, I got it. Got him. I'm out of here. Oh my gosh. Here. Ugh. Man. How many more places do we have to go? Well, hey, at least there's some bright. Oh my gosh. This is. Ow! No, not guns. Anything but the guns. Ow. There's a traitor here. Got a hamburger. That's okay. I wanted the hamburger. Dang it. I hate fighting the guys with the guns. Why am I infected? I'm down here with the. Whatever. Maybe it's because I got bit and it'll just never go away. There you go. Oh my gosh. Oh, I almost died. Holy crap. Good thing I pressed the health button. See, you can't pass these guys, unfortunately. You have to fight them. There we go. I kind of want to break that taser battery. That's okay, we can sell it. Ow. Hello there, seller.
Hello.
I just want some food, man. Pizza for life. Hamburgers for life. Ew. That to me is more important than anything else right now.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business.
Oh, gosh. Sneaky smuggler. I wonder what makes him so sneaky. Find the military. Oh my gosh. So even if I'm not using like the OP chainsaw, I'm still killing them hell of easily. But this is wearing off.
Shit.
How do I get?
I'll tell you.
Okay.
I had this operation go stash lots.
Thank you.
Stash. Cave key? Alright. So we got the key to confront him. And that's all I want to do right now is kill this guy for making me go through all this crap. I don't even know if this is the way to go. Your pants are damaged. It's okay, we got so many other pants. Ow. Smuggler. He's not a sneaky one, though. That's why he didn't survive. Even though he wouldn't have anyways. Ow. Ah, there you go. Alright, open this door. Let's look around. Ooh, brute smuggler. That's how you know he means business. Our thing's running out. It's gonna break soon. Ow. Dang. These guys can really pack a punch. That's okay. We're still alive. Ooh, I got a rocket launcher. I know our class can use. But. A shirtless smuggler. Dang it. Okay, we're gonna have to use the really good one. Ow. Wait, we had a key, a northern cave key? Oh, then what the hell was the point of going all the way out here? Gosh darn it. It's okay, I can see ourselves being almost finished at this point. I'm always thinking, okay, we're almost done. We're almost there. Nope, new area. And yes, I do want to finish this game at this point, because, not gonna lie, I could be playing a lot of good games right now, and this was fun at first, but I didn't think it would be this long. Thought we would have finished it a little bit earlier, but, you know, it's okay, because we'll finish it. I'm gonna go to the trader, the seller, and sell him some stuff, and because I have a feeling... Thank you for that. Oh, ooh, the rocket launcher. Deal. Repair both of these, because those are important.
It has been a pleasure doing business with
you. I'm not going to use the really good one yet. Actually, let's buy some food. Just in case. Steak. Okay, deal. War bulletproof vest. I like that. Grain cargo, let's get some reinforced boots. I like that. Let's do it.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Tough gloves. War bulletproof vest. Grain cargo. Yeah, alright. Now we're really, really gonna get them. I hope. You don't hurt me so much now. Okay, nah, that's a lie. You still hurt me. But not as much as before, which is good. Ooh, pizza. Take all the free food we can get. Oh, we opened it. That's awesome. I'm gonna eat that hamburger. Raid the fort. I'd be hella scared if I was like a soldier and I saw this guy coming towards me with a chainsaw. I mean, really, look at him. Like, holy crap. Ooh, level up. Ah, good thing I used that when I did. Oh, but it wore off. It's okay. Yeah. This cave is so dark. Ugh. We'll fight his last war tonight. This will be it. This has to be it. Come on, man. Where is he? Oh my gosh, there's soldiers. Skill, the chainsaw one. Not that I use it a lot, but you know, it's good. Actually, you know what? I don't like that one. I like the other one where it does it all across. And it's okay on chainsaw life. I'm saving the OP chainsaw for when we fight him. Because you don't need, that's just a really good one. I can't go up there, I'm too big. Soldier? Man, if I was a soldier, I'd feel hella corrupt right now. I'm like, we're attacking a human life. You know? Like, why are we shooting him? It doesn't look like he's doing anything, but... Oh my gosh. You're all corrupt and you all deserve to die for working with this establishment. War bulletproof vest? Isn't that what I'm wearing right now, though? Yeah. Flamethrower soldier. Yeah, you're done for. You're extremely done for. Yeah. Yay.
Hello.
Yep, we're gonna buy a lot of hamburgers and a lot of hot dogs. Oh, we're set.
Well, it has
we're
been
set. Oh, look at the top left. Oh, well, you can't see it because my camera's in the way, but it's just like, hot dog, hot dog, hot dog. Just showing all the things I got. This is a restricted area, huh? Not anymore. Restrict this. See, that would be a good one-liner. Oh, man, we're almost... You're done. Your career has ended. Your career's over now, sorry. One more. Where are you? Oh. Oh man, look at all this. Oh, we got some red. I'm assuming that means like super duper rare or something. We got our 13 hot dogs. Whew, been playing this for a while now. Oh, there's one more. Let's do this. Kill your way through the artillery field. If I can locate that field. Which I have no idea how to get there, so. Ooh, a long chainsaw. Oh my gosh, I have two of them now. Oh my gosh. That's, you know what, I'm gonna use one of them then. Because I have two now. Kill your way through the artillery field. Alright, where is the artillery field though? No, we're gonna hella stack on food, because if we don't, and I'm out there and I'm hand grenade, golden sniper rifle, deal. Look at that. I just bought all this food. That's okay, we don't need to repair it.
It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
This has gotta be the way out. Let's do this. Oh my gosh. Ow. Ow. Oh my gosh, is that a... Ow, I died. How did I die? I don't understand what I did wrong. Wait, what was that? Owie.
I need to restore my health. I'm wounded.
Is it because he can run me over? I am super confused. I guess we kind of just save him for last, or... Ow. I don't know what to do. Ow. I just can't hit run into the vehicle. I feel really silly right now. I just destroyed a tank with a chainsaw. I'm literally not sure how I feel about that. Like, I just did that. Ow. Oh, no, no, no! That's annoying. That's so stupid. I mean, in theory, it makes sense. He ran me over with a tank. I should die. But I never expected that it would be like fighting, like, you know. Oh no, 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 no. Like, I'm scared to get close because then he's gonna. Oh my god, see, look, just like that. Ah. Oh, it's over. Oh, this is so annoying. This is ass game design. Can't believe this. This is literally just as garbage. This is just stupid. I can't get close to it or else it's gonna turn around and... Okay, yay, I did it. How can a man take a tank with a chainsaw? It just does not make sense. These guys are nothing, and that makes sense. Oh boy. Big boy over here. Yeah, you're done for. Just let me fight stupid Colonel guy already. I understand I could use a bazooka to kill it, but why am I gonna... Oh my god, kill your way through the airfield? What, am I gonna attack planes now? Oh, can I get in a plane? That'd be cool. I'll give the game props if I can do that. No, didn't think so. Would have been too good to be true. I swear, if I have to fight air units, this is gonna get ridiculous. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, it can't hurt me. There we go. I destroyed it. Oh my gosh, another flame soldier. Howie. And you're done for. Got him. Ta-da! Is there anyone else? Anyone else? pretty much just exhausted at this point from playing this. Where's the next plane or enemy that's supposed to scare me? Alright, where is he? I hear it. Sounds like an airplane. This is ridiculous. This is just silly. If I had to use a word to describe this game, it would be silly. Oh, one little inky dinky soldier. Yay, oh my god. Deathmatch 4, kill your way to Colonel Roman. Okay, good. So are we finally gonna freaking kill him, or am I just gonna... What's next? Tanks? Airplanes? I don't know what else is, what else they could throw at me. I can break this. I will break this. Those are huge tanks, and I really hope I'm never gonna find one of those again. Once we get to Colonel Roman, though, it's pretty much over. Because it's done. I'm just gonna fight three more of these guys. Three rockets. One more. Alright, Colonel, show yourself. Find a military base and confront him. Yeah, you're done. Your career is now ended. Oh, you want to fight me in a one-on-one basketball game? This far,
you're... What have you done with?
Why do you? You cannot ever. The do- I. You.
You're a.
You.
Oh my God. LOL. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? You're done. Stop.
Don't do that.
What do you do? Don't tell me, injecting yourself. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh my lord. Out of all the absurd things I've seen. Oh my gosh. He's an abomination. Oh, he's done for. Oh, he's immune to it? Nah, I'm gonna wait for my skill to recharge. I already dealt with enough. Oh! Oh! Yeah, you're done for, pretty much. Yeah. We killed him.
It's over.
Daddy?
Is that her daughter? So we turned into a zombie at the end of the game. And we killed her. How does that make any sense? Because I had the vaccine. Oh my gosh. That was... Okay, well, I'm dead now. It says dead. I can't even press start game. Well, that was Trap Dead Lockdown. No words to be said. That was it. I had a, you know, fun playthrough, I guess. And, that Persian guy here, and I'll see you in the review that I will write. Alrighty, I'll see you guys later.